Ladies and gentlemen, over the last years and decades, supporting the plight of the victims and their relatives, our 8 international non-governmental organizations have contributed to tackle in the United Nations, as well as in several regional organizations, the brutal policies and practices of enforced disappearances. Several of our organizations already facilitated the negotiating leading to the creation by the Commission on Human Rights of the Working Group on Enforced Disappearances in 1980. Together with experts of the former subcommission, most of us were actively involved in the elaboration and adoption of the 1992 Declaration and of the 2006 International Convention. Today, jointly, we wish to welcome the historic decision of your first conference of the state parties to this convention. We are the following organizations: the International Commission of Jurists, the Churches Commission on International Affairs of the World Council of Churches, the International Federation of Human Rights, the International Service for Human Rights, the World Organization Against Torture, the International Federation of the Action of Christians for the Abolition of Torture, Trial International, and Geneva for Human Rights.